I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. Who's in the what's a good one? All right, but our ladies are taking a couple more minutes to anticipate it. Gizmos aplenty. Who's it and what's it galore? You want to think of a bus? I've got 20. No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, strolling along on those, what are they called? Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get real far. Legs are required for jumping and dancing, walking along on those. Y'all are dogging me? Oh my gosh. Street, up where they walk, up where they run, up. Okay, our ladies are ready. I'm so. What? Alright, our first contestant is not ready, and when she comes out, you'll see why they were late, because they're always late. Here's. Alright, Isabella Pepper and her lovely escort. Deranged and her lovely escort. Velvet and her lovely escort. Misty and her lovely escort. Regina and her lovely escort.
I saw Nick was here.
Princess and her lovely escort. And last but not least, Candy! And her lovely escort. All right, that's our lovely ladies for today's contestant. Y'all think you're ready for your talents? All right. So the ladies are going to get ready for their talents. Can I have some of that dancing machine music going up? Let's try and crank it. I introduce to you, Fernanda, the dancing machine! Up and we're gonna get it hype up in here when he comes back out. Thank you for Fernandez the Dancing Machine. Alright, our first talent is gonna be ready in a second. Our first talent is someone you all know and some of you love. It's gonna be. And to introduce the talent, Mr. Gall. Woo! What's up for Woods? All right, first up, we have Isabella Pepper. She's gonna be cheerleading today. Please get me on video, please. All right, so I have a couple jokes for you guys. All right? Yeah. What's the dumbest animal in the jungle? The polar bear. Thank you so much. All right, I got another joke for you guys. Okay, did you guys hear about the constipated mathematician? He had this problem, he worked it out with a pencil. How are you guys liking the ladies so far? Let me hear it, come on! Is that it? Oh, now you guys laugh. Okay. Alright, so Isabella Pepper is gonna be first. Second is gonna be Bautisha. She's gonna dance. Fourth, third is gonna be D Rain. She's gonna do some stand up comedy. Hopefully, it's better than mine. I don't know. And then after that's gonna be Velvet. She's gonna dance up here for you guys. And then Misty. Ooh, Misty's gonna be roping. Regina's gonna do some holiday dancing. I don't know. But that's gonna be great. And then Princess is gonna be doing some card related tricks. So,
I thought it was Precious.
That's gonna be a little bit dangerous, so just stay back like a couple feet. And then Candy is gonna be playing piano and singing, so that's gonna be a great end to today. Okay, so as they prepare, then I'm just gonna let you guys know that it might be a little bit too awesome for you, so if you can't handle it, please cover your eyes, cover your ears, it might be a little too good for you. All right, I'm gonna get off now so you guys can be happy. Isabella Pepper!
My queen, cause she's distraught. Yeah, she is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. So, do you need me? Do you think I'm prepared? Or when you feel like you're dead, let go. Come to me, cause thank you.
without getting gonged. That's impressive, guys. Like Walker told you guys before, when they get gonged, they're out. Okay, so next up is Bautista. Give it up for Bautista, everybody! It's gonna be some funny jokes, actually.
Thanks, Chris.
Hey, you guys having a good time?
You must not have had anything seventh period because you're here right now. So, yeah.
Am I speaking too quietly? Okay, I'll speak louder. Thank you for that. No, really, I wouldn't know what I would do without this microphone. Like, if this was like a couple hundred years ago, I would be doing that. Technology's great. It really is. Except when you're trying to teach your parents how to use it. I mean, it's like, hey, Dean, can you come in here real quick? Something's wrong with the computer. Mom, the undo button is Control Z. I'm sorry you lost it. And so what's worse is that... What's worse is when they do something you can't fix. Thank you. I can't see you at all, so that's even better. Big thanks to Javi and the tech out there for dimming the light so low. It's even really helps with that. Anyways, but what's worse than a parent who doesn't know how to use technology is when they do something that you can't fix. Like, my mom hacked the Pentagon somehow the other day trying to find vacation photos. I'm pretty sure that's where Hillary Clinton's lost emails went. They somehow got my photos.
I'm so sorry, man. You almost made it. You almost made it. Okay, so next up, we have Velvet, who's going to be dancing for you guys. Give it up!
You know the way, I'm back in that room.
Thank you, Velvet! Alright, next we're gonna have Missy, who's gonna be roping. She's gonna be roping. Alright, next up, we're gonna have Regina. She's gonna be holiday dancing, let's hear it. Tricks. Remember, this might be too good for you, so think.
Thank you. Today, I will be performing a song called Someone Like You by Adele. Keep it down. Closer, closer. Thank you. Closer.
this is it. The beat when I'm making is delicious.
Oh my goodness, I cannot handle too much more. All right, break.
Candy.
I'd like to point out this is not a democracy. This is a dictatorship. Or would it be an oligarchy? Maybe that. All right. The ladies are backstage getting prepared for the question and answer round, so I'm going to bring out your Tiger Crew and Tigerettes.
Y'all know what to do.
Fine, this is all wrong. This is Mr. Spring Woods. We've come to our question and answer portion. What this is our judges will come up here, honorable judges, I should say, and ask each of our lovely contestants one thought-provoking, insightful question, just to see how they gauge as a young lady. So, which one of our judges is going to ask the first question? Honorable Judge Yaya will be coming up here, and he's going to ask a question to Miss Isabella Pepper. Isabella. All right, Yaya, do you know any jokes? Yes. Isabella's not ready. She's adjusting her.
Just adjusting. Are you kidding me, Harry?
I'm so good.
Doing fantastic.
Yeah, very good performance earlier today.
All right.
Well, I'd like to ask you a question.
Here's your question,
Isabella Pepper. If you could have dinner with a celebrity, dead or alive, who would it be and why?
Tom Brady. Duh. He's like the best quarterback in like the NFL. Like, honestly, and I'll be so rich, like, he makes so much money. So, yeah. Thank you.
Very good answer. Thank you.
Thank you, Isabella Pepper. Stay close. All right. Who's the next one? Baptista.
Good evening, how are you?
I'm alright.
I'm alright too. Well, teacher, correct? Yes. Well, teacher, here's your question. If you had a genie, what is the one thing that you would ask for?
I would ask for Coach Barry because he's hot.
Did he say Coach Barry? Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage the Honorable Judge Dorantes. He will be asking a question to D-Range.
If you're in a shipwreck with a panel of judges and you could only save one, who would it be?
Mr. Blaze. Sorry.
Why Mr. Blaze?
I can't.
What's so attractive about him?
The very attractive quality of I can't graduate without him.
Thank you.
All right, Velvet.
All right, question. If I looked in a dictionary under your name, what words would be used to define you?
Gorgeous, dumb, maybe a little thick.
Thank you.
All right. Welcome to the stage, Chief Justice Blaze. He will be asking a question to Misty.
I love this. All right. So, Misty, think long and hard. If you were to win the lottery,
would be the first thing you would do with the money?
Money! Because I don't have a boyfriend. I'm not me a boyfriend. I don't know why I can't get a boyfriend. So I can get one.
With Misty, everybody. All right, next up is Regina.
Hang on, Candy.
All right, I might be afraid to ask this question, but I'm gonna ask it anyway. Regina, if you had one message to give the world, what would it be?
My message to the world would be, everyone's beautiful, no matter what you are.
Do you want to sing that? Oh, that would be so much better if you did. Give you bonus points from the judges. Okay, next up, Princess. All right, Princess. Hey. Well, he might not be royal, he's still a princess. Princess, if you could only bring one possession with you on a deserted island, what would it be and why?
Me! I'd bring Beyonce. Beyonce. I'd bring Beyonce because, like, she's my queen.
Thank you, Princess. Hey, don't worry, there's gonna be another set of questions. Candy! Okay, Candy. Are you going to answer with the lollipop or without? Bring it. All right. Candy, if somehow you could become president of the United States, what would be the first thing you would do upon entering office?
It's cool. The first thing I would do, y'all already know, I'ma legalize free shopping! That's what I'ma do.
Hey, I don't think the judges have quite made their decision, so, I'm an idiot.
So we're going to have another round of questioning, and this is going to be random. They don't know, so I want Misty out here.
Hello again, Misty. Missy, what do you like to do for fun?
What are y'all? Well,
I just broke it in. I tried.
I think you said something about roping guns, but alright, thank you, Misty. Oh, I can't get the image out of my head. I'd like Baptista to come out here.
Well, Baptista, you took your hair off. But... we've obviously learned a lot about you today, but here's my question for you. What have you learned about yourself today?
Well, I learned that I'm pretty because look at me, I've been wearing a dress, and I've been looking inside saying,
Alright. Thank you, Baptista. That was beautiful. Let's get deranged out here.
Deranged, good to see you again.
Why, thank you.
Very simple question, Deranged. Very simple question. What is beauty to you?
Beauty to me. Beauty is the simple things. A nice beach. Postcard, a mother's love. Waiting all week to do homework at midnight. Thank you, Mr. Davidson.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Deranged. Such a proud mother out in the audience. let's go with Velvet.
Hey, Velvet.